Hello, everybody. It's Paul with Kush in the Bush at the Fort. You remember this? Hashtag gadget challenge? Yeah, that's a gadget for sure. It's 5 o'clock. According to the weather, it should be raining. Let's take a quick gander. It says it's 13 degrees Celsius. I believe that. 6 p.m. So 5 p.m. rain. 7 p.m. rain. Midnight. Rain. Lots of rain. 5 a.m. lots of rain. I don't know if it's coming. Let's just take a quick gander at the radar. Yeah, I don't think we're going to get any rain. Maybe a little sprinkle around 10 o'clock, maybe. But that's it. I mean, we'll take a gander. Look it. Right, let's rewind you. There you are. So that's now. We're the blue dot, right? Yeah, I don't think so, guys. I'd smoke a joint. Definitely need one. Be the first of the day. It's just that Republican again. So I think I gave it an 8.5 on the safety meeting. And yeah, I think we'll stick with that. That's all we'll be puffing on for the night, is that stuff. That is it. Oh, a train. I thought I heard something freaking over there. It's going by really, really slow. Might actually be stopping. Who knows? Anyways, is what it is. Yeah, I guess obviously I'm here for the rain event that should be happening now. And it is not. The tarp and the tent. It's all still up from, what day was that? Saturday? So Sunday, Monday, 2 days. That's not bad. I don't know, I think the train is stopping. Yeah, I'll just puff on this joint. That's really about it. We got some brisket for supper. El Jefe came through, and let me tell you, it is fantastic. Well done, sir. Well done. So I'll probably just eat that cold. That's really about it. Not going to be much of an episode. I was just kind of expecting to hang out in the tent till morning and then get picked up somehow from here. I don't know. If it's raining, I brought the bike. But yeah, if it's raining, we'll just leave the bike here and get picked up in the morning. It is supposed to get super, super windy tonight along with this said rain. So I don't know. It might be windy. It's kind of coming from the northwest, so kind of that way. I think before bed, all I'll do is I'll just lower the tarp down a little bit. Maybe get a little bit less air in there, less parachute-ish, right? Let that train stop it. Let's go check it out. Ooh, it's got some squeaky brakes. Yeah, I don't know what it's doing. I'm not too sure. We'll just wait and see for a bit, I guess. It's 6 o'clock. No rain yet. Sun is shining. I just How do you go camping and plan for weather when it's just not even close? And I know, I mean, it's a tough situation, but like, it's supposed to be a 90% chance of rain. And I'm not saying, I know it's not 90% that I'm going to get rain. It's 90% of our area is going to get rain. Well, how the fuck am I the only 10% that's not getting any rain? So I figure I'd light a fire. I can sit under the tarp, enjoy the fire. What else is there to do?
Well, guys, so you remember Sunday safety meeting just a few days ago? I said that Frank Coleman was sending me some new suspenders, and he sure did. Check these out. Yeah, check them out. I like them a lot. Thanks, Frank. Thank you. And he also got me another pair. Let's check those out. Yeah, then he got me some pumpkin ones. I got jack-o'-lanterns on. Never in my life did I ever think I'd accessorize with suspenders. Thank you, sir. Thank you for sending them my way. I will wear them proudly. Obviously, the weed ones will be more for the show and, you know, weed-related activities. But thank you, sir. Muchly appreciated. So, guys, if you got any other suspender accessories you want to send my way, send me an email. I'll send you my address. I love them. Thank you, sir. Awesome. Hashtag Stealth Camping Alliance. Hashtag Stealth Camping Alliance family. Well, Frank, this joint's on you, buddy. Thank you. I guess I'm gonna officially say that I have lost the roach clip that you sent. When I went to go pick up the ice hut, there was a raging river across to get to where the teepee was. So I don't know, maybe we can go back in the summer, do some fishing there or something, and maybe take a quick gander, I don't know. But thank you, sir. I'll wear these, maybe not this pair, but the other pair, whenever I can. Thank you, buddy. Thank you. I love them. Oh, it's about 7 o'clock now. The wind seems to fluctuate. It's raining over there. It's raining in that direction. And we just kind of get nothing. I was so excited to just be hunkered down right here. Rain, all that stuff. Not yet, anyways. I put all my freaking stuff in my bag, in my army surplus bivy bag. Figured it's gonna be raining when I get here. Mizzle. That's why I did all this. That's why I did this the day before. So I knew I had a good, just sweet place to come hang out in the rain. It's not raining yet. Fire's going good. I figure this way, even if it does start to rain, I should have a good coal base that I should be able to keep it going. Yeah, I don't know. Otherwise, I was kind of hoping for the rain. How many times can we say rain in this little segment? Rain. So I'm gonna sit here, enjoy it, wear my nice new suspenders. Thank you, sir. It's again muchly appreciated. Muchly appreciated. Well, what's a visit to the fort without coming to see the highway? I came to look at the clouds. It's starting to sprinkle a little bit on me. Just a little bit. I did check the radar. The cloud that was missing us is coming straight at us now. We get yellow and a little bit of red. I don't know if that's a good thing or a bad thing. Just puffing on a vanilla prime time. Thanks, Shane. Yeah, I don't know. That's really about it. We got a big sign there. There's another sign over there. Big road! Well, but yeah, I mean, as you can see, the clouds are, they're here, rolling in. So, I guess we'll see you back at the tent. Oh, the wind's coming. Yes, it's coming, guys. It's freaking coming. So yeah, we'll see you back at camp at the fort. And when it starts raining, we'll smoke a celebratory rain joint. Might be a late night, but we'll see what happens.
Can you hear it? It's raining.
Yes!
Finally! Time's about 8:30. It's raining. And I think it's gonna just continue to rain till tomorrow morning. We're in it now, guys.
Ah, finally.
So I'm gonna wait till it's raining, see what happens. Maybe wait another 20 minutes or so, and we'll smoke a celebratory it's raining joint. I don't know. Fire's going good. I'm just kind of chilling, watching a bit of YouTube. My phone's telling me it's gonna rain soon. Yeah, good job, guys. I got the tarps all angled that way, so all the water should go that way. I don't think it should pool anywhere. Who knows? I'm excited. Well, let's do an update on the weather. Time is 9:15. Let's see if we can see it. I'll turn this light off, maybe that'll help. Again, we're the blue dot. All that's green, that's color green. I don't know what time that is, probably about midnight, 1 o'clock. Bam, we get it, 2 o'clock, we get it. It's the best picture I can send you anyways. So last time we chatted, it just kind of started to rain. And then it proceeded to stop shortly after that. And now it's raining again. So let's smoke a joint. This might not be a celebration of the rain joint. This will be bring the rain joint. Excuse me. Play a joint. So far it's pretty calm. Very little wind. It's kind of nice. I'm just about out of firewood, maybe another hour if that. And then it's just gonna be bedtime regardless. Beautiful evening. Absolutely beautiful. I did walk down to the roadside, got the fire nice and big and raging. Just, I like to double check, and you can't see anything until you get into the trees. And then at that point, you're busted anyways. I did mention about that brisket earlier. I did take a couple bites out of it. I was gonna set up a bunch of rocks and put the grill out and warm it up a little bit. But man, I'm just kind of lazy. Again, it was more so for this rain, right? Yeah. I smoke this joint, maybe the rain will come. And I'll probably just next time see you in the tent. Time to hunker down and get some rest. If it rains all night and I get to listen to this, that is fine by me. Nice fire. Yeah, I'm back. I'm still just puffing on this joint, just sitting here in silence, staring into the darkness. There's an owl. You'd probably never be able to hear him on the camera because of all the highway noise. But he's coming from over that direction, like the entrance to the port. It's awesome. And the hawks are definitely still here. Yeah. Oh, that's awesome. And actually, when I first arrived here and threw the bike over the fence, a bunch of deer got up and booked her into the trees. And actually, the other day, Sunday wake and bake, or the Sunday safety meeting, there was some deers here as well. Just so you know. Yeah, as you can see, we are in the tent. You know, this is the first time there's ever been a tent at the fort. We've had the hammock a few times, but the tent, freaking never. Nobody's ever brought a tent out here, so first for that. And it's also the first really rainstorm that anybody has experienced here at the fort. Check out my view. That's a pretty nice view. I did throw just one big log on. I figure it's all wet and stuff, so if it does get windy, it'll just put out and we should be okay. The wind has picked up, the temperature has dropped, and I feel it is raining a little bit harder. Just buffing on a bedtime prime time. Yeah, so anyways, it's bedtime. That owl, he probably sat there and hooted for a good 20 minutes. Hooted. But that was awesome. I was super excited to hear that. I haven't heard an owl at the fort yet, so. A little bit better light. But yeah, anything crazy happens tonight, guys, you'll be the first to know. Because you'll be the first to know. But that's it. I'm just going to sit here, finish this, lay down, go to sleep. And like I said, if anything crazy happens, we'll see in the morning. But yes, the wind has picked up. Temperature has definitely dropped. And it's raining. So we'll see you in the morning. Well, good morning, everybody. It's about 7:30. Been up and asleep and up and asleep for the last couple, 2-3 hours. It has rained more now in the last maybe hour than it has all night. The wind has picked up and it's cold. I've been kind of just cold all morning. So I got some coffee on the go here. We'll make a coffee. We'll smoke a breakfast cigar. And then I have to make some phone calls, see if someone can come get me. Richard's at work already. I didn't want to get up that early. He messaged me at like 6 o'clock. I'm like, no, leave me alone. I'm not ready, so. Somebody will come get me. I mean, if worse came to worse, I could just ride the bike. I mean, I got all my kind of waterproof-ish warm gear. Not really waterproof, but, you know, water resistance for a 5-minute ride to work, right? But yeah, I'm going to make this coffee. When it's lit up, I'll show you the outdoors. It looks the same as yesterday, just wet. Kind of makes sense, right? Yeah, and then we'll get dressed. And I don't know what we're going to do. Coffee's made. Vanilla prime time is lit. The wind is howling. It's raining. I put a call out to get picked up. Waiting for an answer. But yeah, guys, that's it for this adventure. It was kind of just based upon the rain that really didn't happen till obviously today. It's nice having a tent. You can put things places. You got places to put stuff and you kind of keep yourself organized and out of the rain and, you know, shit like that. Not as comfortable as the hammock, but it's all right. It's all right. Hey guys, I'm going to sit here, enjoy this. And when it's time to get out,
and about. We'll take you on a gander of the weather. But this is what I'm looking at. The fire is still smoking. It burnt all night long. And yeah, I did get up about 2:30, throw another big log on it just for fun, just to see if the rain would put it out. And it's not even raining that hard that it's fully putting it out yet. So, so much for our big rain event. But yeah, like I said, once I'm ready to get out of here, I'll show you the outdoors, and we'll get out here. Oh, can't see you now. There we go. Fantastic. My call for a rescue has been received. So, yeah. Once I'm ready to get picked up, we'll show you the outdoors. But otherwise, thanks for watching, everybody. Smoke weed every day. Cushion the bush. Hashtag Stealth Camping Alliance. Hashtag the fort. The rain. Not much of a rain event, if you ask me. Alright, camp is secure for another day. Obviously, I'm not going to pack this shit out today. There's before. There's no reason. If it's stayed out here a couple days, it can stay out here a couple more days. Fire is still, honestly, still smoldering, but I'm not too worried about that. That should go out on its own. And that right there is the last dry spot I got. I just tied a rope to that. I went underneath this platform, hashtag elevated challenge, and to here down to a peg, and I put a big fire rock on it. Thanks for hanging out with me on this adventure. Not sure how this one's gonna turn out. It'll probably be a boring one, but whatever. You guys, whatever, doesn't matter. As long as you guys have fun, as long as I had fun, that's really all that matters. Is I had fun. I was a little bit disappointed that we weren't sitting here at 6 o'clock in the afternoon and it was just freaking downpouring, but it rained all night long. Very little, but it rained all night long. And it's raining now, and it's supposed to rain all day until about 7-8 o'clock tonight, and then we come back into some warm weather. So we'll see you on the next adventure, guys. Smoke weed every day, cushion the bush, hashtag Stealth Camping Alliance, signing out. Good this time, I swear on it. Goodbye.